to just tuck into the bottom left corner as he gets it to go. And that will tie us at 3-3. And maybe a little bit of an anxious moment there as that ball got closer and closer, but it does curl in.
Yeah, actually did a little bit of a slow dance there with the left upright, didn't it? But had just enough space, as you said, for the curl.
Decision to bring it out. Ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. The Panthers out there ready to begin their next drive. And after the field goal last time, see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I've never met an offensive coach that didn't want to drive to end with a kick. He's talking about it end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that. They weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants to drop dead with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
From the 22, Bridgewater. Looking left side, he's got it complete. And he's able to get this one out to his 30 before he's out of bounds. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective game nonetheless.
Third and short yardage. Bridgewater completes it to Samuel. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. It's a Carolina first down and a gain of 16.
That certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think of the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
On first down, this is McCaffrey. And getting across midfield and down into Cardinal territory. Chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Carry for Mike Davis, the former Seahawk. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. It's a first down on a gain of 10. So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
That's the end of the first quarter. With the score tied 3-3.
Left tackle doesn't mean he doesn't have the abilities that we just saw
field goals. We're hoping to change that right here.
They'll try to run it in, going option right. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Kyler Murray, his 14th touchdown now of the year. And the Cardinals have taken the lead.
Touchdown. Here's Marr to kick it away.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback.
Just to get the playoff. Now Bridgewater.
So it's an empty trip downfield there as they get a missed field goal on fourth down.
And I didn't see anything in the setup. It's a good snap, good hold. He just pushed it, and that one never wanted to come back.
On the play fake, Murray going deep for Hopkins. Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. Picked up by Justin Burris, and his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line. And CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
Catch there by Robbie Anderson. We all know he's got the speed to get behind any defense. What I think is underrated about his game is his toughness and his belief in self. Robbie Anderson was an undrafted free agent who's turned into a big-time player in the NFL, and now landing in Carolina reunites him with his college coach, Matt Rhule, when they were together at Temple.
Now Robert McCaffrey. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
Even though they gave up more than they wanted to on that play, it actually illustrates how well they bottled him up throughout the game, because that was his longest run of this contest.
The last run got 6, now 2nd and 4.
Take a shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete.
I'm looking at this one by defensive
three. Lane opens here. He's past the 30. And he'll have this past the 30 prior to going out of bounds. Bridgewater going to get it out quickly to Moore.
And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose. And the Cardinals have got it. Going the other way. The 40. The 20. 10. And they bring this one back. A scoop and score. A fumble recovery touchdown for Arizona.
So many times tight games decided by one big play. A lot of times, of course, it's the offense. Here, it's the defense coming up huge.
And you know, head coaches walk around locker rooms, walk around bench areas saying, guys, somebody make a play. It's a cliche, but it applies here.
He's got it as they go up by a total of 17-10.
Decisiveness, made up his mind about the power to finish the play, not because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game, first and 15. From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater. Into the hands of his receiver, Anderson. And he's going to get 7 out of this before being taken down at the 27. That'll break the huddle. Come up on 2nd and 8 at the 27-yard line. To throw is Bridgewater. And it's a short one here, complete to his tight end. Well, fourth quarter, every drive so critical. You figure we only get one more shot after this, so a touchdown's a fair one.
It is, but you also have to think to yourself that play calling, don't hold anything back. Don't save it for the second touchdown. You got the first one for the second. It doesn't matter.
Now that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11. On 2nd and 11 now, Bridgewater. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, 3rd down.
Job there not hitting it before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get it, sometimes you panic as well, think I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Escaping the pressure right, and incomplete. He had nowhere to throw, so he just tossed it away, but that runs up forward. Desperation time, 4th down, Bridgewater. And it's incomplete, they cannot convert, and they turn it over. And the Panthers turned away on 4th down. And the Cardinals will now take over with excellent field position. Murray now on 1st down. That's complete to his running back, Evans. And he's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. A good pickup there, 22. The nice cushion. They just want to pour it on right now, still throwing the football.
And I know my background says, why do you need to do this? Just go and run out the clock and get a win. But as many people pointed out to me, it's a video game, man. Go ahead and put the numbers on. Sportsmanship,
not an issue. Exercise those fingers. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this.
Touchdown,
Cardinals! touchback as that sails over the end line. and second down. And the Cards going to call another timeout, their second. That's going to leave them with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. And they take a knee. The Cardinals forced to burn their third and final timeout. So that will leave them with no timeouts left. Still plenty of time on the clock. We'll see how that affects things here in this fourth quarter. The Panthers on third down. They're at 50%, 4-for-8. This is third and 17. And a throw there going to be incomplete.
We've seen that the deep ball has been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they've had trouble hooking up on it. Unable to successfully find the end zone over the top.
And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter. Let's see how this plays out. Touchdown. Here's Moore to kick it away.
The Panthers take over the first down 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Panthers out there ready to begin their next drive. And last time this unit was out here, caused a turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches, and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Throwing again, Bridgewater on second and 10. Jones in there to get him, and that is sack number 6 now for him on the year. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. They face a third down now as they try to find a late score. And supreme confidence in the kicker turns to supreme failure, as that is obviously no good. And this score will stay right where it is. I got nothing after that try.
Yeah, don't even try.
I mean, he tried it from the parking lot. snap, and this will be caught, and the carnage continues. It's another touchdown.
Well, where our booth is here, we can see all of the writers to our left, and their post-game stories, Charles, they have been flat for some time, because this game, boy, is a lopsided.
Yeah, we can see our guys scoop. He's even got his fedora tipped over his face. I think he's taking a nap now. Nothing left to write for him, but how gratifying has it been for them to see what they've done in practice and carry it into a game and see the execution be so good? They've got to feel fantastic about what they've accomplished in this game.
Time to start.